At this time, I'd like to remind you that entering correctly is utterly important, so only engage with this information for yourself as who you are for yourself, as who you are for others, or as who you are as your highest expression of impact, or as who you are in this highest expression of connection to totality. Each of you must enter correctly, and in order to do so, we must know if your birth time is exactly precise and accurate. Accurate birth time is utterly critical. So, correct birth time was the first time that you, as a baby, left your mother's womb completely and were in your own neutrino field. Different cultures may not have kept accurate records. Younger people's birth times tend to be more accurate, and older people or anyone with a rounded off time to the hour, half hour, or 15 minutes may need a private session and experiment to determine which time resonates the most with them. Now, there are several prerequisites for entering into our radical transformation clinics. These are the prerequisites I have come to that are correct for me to engage with you. You must have been experimenting for a minimum of 6 months, ideally a year, and had either an overview reading plus Living Your Design Awakening program with an IHDS certified Living Your Design guide, or a foundation analysis by an international human design school professional analyst. One of these two options is required. In addition, I request that you do not partake in this program with me if you are engaged with psychoactive drugs or you have a schizophrenia diagnosis. If this has been interesting and it is correct for you, I invite you to join us for the Radical Transformation Clinics. You can learn more at humandesign.live. Thanks for your time and attention. Most importantly, thank you for loving yourself. Namaste.